She's Baby.
He's Oinkie.
And that's the truth.
And we're back with special guest news anchor, Buzz Loudly.
Anchor Big and National Treasure Oinkie Thunderpunch has taken a well-deserved vacation at a local B&B. So I am honored to be bringing you the latest buzz.
Oinkie, is that you?
Yes. The network says we're not reaching pollen producers, so I have to wear this getup for a week.
All right, go ahead, but make sure you don't drone on.
Billions of bees gone for good as colonies collapse. Oh no. Did you know that over the past 15 years, honeybees around the world have been leaving their hives never to return?
Sadly, yes, I did know that. In some regions, up to 90% of bees have disappeared.
But bees are important, right?
Absolutely. Honeybees pollinate flowers, fruits, and vegetables.
Well, those are all things that I love.
Me too. But without bees moving pollen from the male parts of the flower to the female parts, flowers can't produce seeds or fruits.
Viewers, this is just the beginning. We're going deep inside the hive to bring you the latest buzz. And that's the truth.
Ooh. Thanks for watching.
Be sure to like, subscribe, and follow us at Evergreen Theatre.